It's 10:30 on a Friday night, and you're at the Foxfire, and a 40-year-old cougar leans over to you and says, "Sweetheart, buy me a drink." So you naturally buy the lady a vodka gimlet. This is how you make one. You fill your glass with ice. Then you get your vodka. You want to get the ladies drunk, so I usually go for a half pour. Top it off with lime. Then all you gotta do, put a couple stir straws in. And I garnish with a lime. There you have it.